So I'm just gonna get into it. You guys cool with new songs?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Thanks. This was called Half Moon. Should we pick up where we left off, or should we start again? Okay. Halfway home in the hilltop trees, and all our footprints in the snow, and the evening glow, leaving. Night noise in the winter time. I wake beside you on the floor, counting your breathing. 'Cause I can't see nothing in this half. Lay me down if I should lose you. Halfway working on a worn out house, and all our friends, the ragged crows, and aching bones whining. Where are we when the twilight comes? The darker valley and the breeze and the frozen leaves chime in. 'Cause I can't see nothing in this half moon. Thank you. Thanks. Thanks, everybody. Thanks so much. Thanks, everybody. Now what do you want to do? I'm just kidding. So you mentioned maybe asking a question or two. You're going to skip it this time?
I can make one up.
What you got?
So when do you find time to write music with a...
Less and less.
Do you sneak off at night somewhere to a room?
I used to a lot. No, I've built a studio. Yeah, for better or for worse. I can't do it at night though, because I'm up too early. Morning's best, because you're barely awake and kind of close to the subconscious. So yeah, I'd take the kids to school and go work and then pick them up from school. Stop when it's time to pick them up. Kind of like punching the clock, kind of. But you try to apply a certain amount of discipline to it. Treat it like a job, and hopefully it pays you back.
Think it's doing it.
Thanks, man. Thanks. Let's see what you think after this one.
This one's called Big Burned Hand. I'm gonna do my best. I'm sketchy on some of the lyrics, but it's new, so you probably won't know the difference. So don't worry, we're gonna be okay. Yeah, I'm gonna start here. Sorry, it's a little early. When the arrogant God is of love came to. Shoes. had a white hot pistol and a homemade heart tattoo. Singing ones to give and ones to take away, but neither of them will keep you off your knees. Her children bowed and bolted off the stage, while the lion and the lamb kept fighting for the shade tree. And when the winsome god of war came to set me free, he had a couple of coke bottles full of gasoline, singing, "All I love is all that I allow." Then he blew me a kiss off a big burned hand. I nearly choked with smoke and fell down, while the lion and the lamb kept shooting at a tin can. And when the gun shy goddess of love came back to patch things up, she had a purple heart and mother's milk in a plastic cup, singing once to lay you gently in the grave, and once the flag you fold before you go. When the curtain rose, the crowd was blown away. Lion and the lamb kept fucking in the back row.
Sorry. Thank you. Thanks. Thanks. Sorry for you with the more tender ears. I don't curse lightly in songs. You know, it'd be easy to like throw stuff in there, but it wouldn't be the same if they, you said the lion and the lamb were making out in the back row, or kissing in the back row, or even, you know, hugging. Wouldn't be quite the same, sorry. So you got another question? Nothing? Man, you're throwing under the bus, okay. I gotta retune real quick. All right, let's see, this song is called Tree by the River. It's another new song. It took me a long time to write. it took me over like 10 years. It's a nostalgic tune, or the basis of it is like a nostalgic thing. The guy says, you know, so-and-so, do you remember when we, it's like a guy talking to his ex-girlfriend or whatever. He says, you know, do you remember the tree by the river? And do you remember this? And do you remember when we did that and that? So it took me a long time to get past the, it just has a tendency to be really saccharine, sappy, you know, because it's like, do you remember when we had French fries? And, you know, we were in the car, you know, when it would mean something to those two people, but we're like, boring, you know. So it took me a while to get to these lyrics, for better or for worse.
Marianne, do you remember tree by the river when we were 17. The dark canyon wall, the call and the answer, and the mare in the pasture, pitch black and baring its teeth. I recall the sun in our faces, stuck and leaning on graces, and being strangers to change. The radio and the bones we found frozen, and all the thorns and the roses beneath your window pane. Now I'm asleep in a car, I mean the world, to a potty mouth girl and a pretty pair of blue-eyed birds. Time isn't kind or unkind, you like to say, but I wonder to who and what it is you're saying today. Car, I mean the world, to a potty mouth girl and a pretty pair of blue-eyed birds. Time isn't kind or unkind, you like to say, but I wonder to who and what it is you're saying today. Marianne, do you remember by the river when we were 17? The dark canyon road, I was coy in the half moon, happy just to be with you, and you were happy for me.
There's that one. Thank you. Thanks so much. Thank you. Thanks.
So what made it work?
Well, you know, you got to get it past, you know, just their intimate stuff. Yeah, you know, that it would only mean something to them. Like if you say, I remember, you know, the thorns and the rosebud, you know, all the roses and the thorns. You know, I can, as an outsider, I can say, oh, well, you know, that could mean the good and the bad. You know, stuff like that. Stuff is a bit more objective and subjective. Stuff that you can't argue with, you know, like I stuff, you know, you say, you remember we were in that car, and it was like, okay, maybe that meant something to them, but you know, if you say, you remember that horse that kicked the shit out of me when I turned my back, you know what I mean, you could say, you know, that you can apply a value as an outsider, you know, that maybe is what meant the same thing to them, or maybe not, but anyway, you guys want to hear an old tune or how old? Oh man, I'm gonna butcher that one. Oh man, come on now. Dying happy. That's right. Interesting. That's an interesting idea. Did you have plans or something? let me do something else. I'm afraid I haven't played that one in quite a while. Let's see. I'm gonna do something else that I think most people know. I'm afraid I would butcher it and you'd go home. You would die unhappy rather than happy. But next time, if you come back, I promise I'll learn it. And if I don't learn it, I'll do it and mess it up anyway.
Says wake up, it's no use pretending. I'll keep stealing, breathing. Birds are leaving over autumn's ending. One of us will die inside these arms, eyes wide open. If I leave before you, darling, don't you waste me in the ground. I lay smiling like our sleeping children. One of us will die inside these arms, eyes wide open.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks. Thanks for taking your day out. Thanks so much. Sorry, man. Next time. Okay, there you go. Thanks so much, everyone. Thank you. Thanks so much, everybody. Thanks for taking your time out of your day, bringing the news to everybody.